There is a movement by Senator Lindsey Graham to block all of the president's nominees until survivors of the Benghazi attack are allowed to come and testify to various committees. Are you on board with that tactic?
Well, Candy, we've written several times, not only Secretary Kerry, but also the president, asking for the survivors to be made available to Congress to get to the bottom of this. So I understand we've been brushed off many times. I understand that Senator Graham is actually going to be speaking to the administration about this, trying to come up cooperatively to address this issue. But it's not acceptable that they've not been made available. And to say that because there's an ongoing investigation in terrorism, that would preclude oversight by the Congress in any terrorism case,
right,
including 9/11. But so I think there are ways we can work together and make sure that we're protecting the sensitive nature of this. But to not get to the bottom of this isn't acceptable. We keep being brushed off, and
right,
we need answers.
But to the question, are you willing, as Senator Graham is, to block nominees until those witnesses are produced on Capitol Hill?
Candy, I don't have a hold on any witnesses right now, but and I'm hoping we can work this out with the administration. But I assume that Republicans will come together because it's been so long, over a year, without answers and being basic access to the survivors that were there. That, by the way, it can't just be that the executive branch gets this access. Many of them were interviewed in conjunction with the ARB report, but they haven't been made available to Congress. So then I will evaluate whatever means we need to do to get that information. But I hope we can work this out cooperatively, and I think we should be able to, but it's been too long, and we've been brushed off for too long.